Astra, this is Celine. I've crashed on Atropos. I survived, but Helios did not. Suit status operational, but my sidearm is missing. I'm leaving comms open.
Wow, just put you right in, doesn't it?
Abandoning Helios. Heading towards White Shadow Broadcast.
Looks good, too. Runs really smooth.
This forest contains extensive ruins of a xenotype civilization. Ancient walls, foundations, and statues.
Huh.
Scout log, Atropos. I have found a deceased Astra Scout here. Checking identification on a helmet. It's... Continuing towards the signal's origin. Let's go. Hostile fauna dispatched. Recorded log found. Adding to databank. Playing back now.
Scout log. Atropos. Elapsed time 30 minutes since last crash. Whole areas of this forest are rearranging themselves like a fluid puzzle after each of my... Whenever I return, per Astra Protocol, I will not be recovered until I reach the broadcast signal. If you're hearing this, you are stuck here too.
I don't remember recording that.
So can we go back here and go do this? So I shouldn't have picked that up. Oops. Go fend for yourself. And containers. What the hell is that?
I've discovered piled corpses of a xenotype species. Likely the architects of these ruins. These could be the sentients that broadcast the white shadow signal.
I've tried everything. I'm always brought back by... There is a moment between death and rebirth. When tentacles drag me down, screaming, drowning, returning.
Do I have to go down there?
Encountered hostile.
Thank you.
This is Celine. I survived the... Can you hear me? I'm in my ship. Suit status operational and... I've already experienced this before.
Well, that was supposed to happen. Good to know.
The environment wasn't like this before.
Game's gonna be difficult.
Security system encountered.
Acquired a xenotype weapon, similar to our carbine technology. Discovered a massive wall beyond which is the white shadow signal. I can't cross the chasm. For now, I'll change objectives and investigate the energy reading in the forest.
Do you see the white shadow is something only I should know? And now, out of literally nowhere, I'm hearing it again. Were the sentients involved? But how would they have known? I need to believe there are answers at the signal.
I
I've encountered our black box technology holograms. They're showing my last moments. Xenotype technology on the corpse of a sentient. Scan is indicating potential for suit augmentation. Appears safe to repurpose. System integration complete. Performing a function test to confirm. Confirmed. Point-to-point teleportation. Location exit seems fixed. Discovered xenotype technology that produces other devices. Device acquired. I think this will prove a useful tool. Evidence of rudimentary xenotype language discovered. Currently lacking resources to decipher this xenoglyph. Detecting a strange energy reading. Setting a marker on my map. begin. Astra. They can't hear me. Discovered a strange device that is already active. It feels alive. I'm not receiving any information from scanning. Be adapting?
So you almost need to die occasionally. This game is confusing.
Sentience out in the desert are not the only widespread life forms I've become familiar with. The parasites are everywhere. They
Okay.
I'm trapped. The broadcast signal. That's all that matters. Astra, Helios is gone. Celine heading out.
Actually, no, let's go to this.
Can do it this time.